I hate to interrupt this little freaky thing you got going on. I was a little surprised when you took me up on that offer, but, I read the news today, and... Oh, boy.
I must say, I'm impressed.
Why's that?
Well, you're a lot bigger than you look on TV.
Yeah, well, my mama fed me well. But right now, Lucille's the one that's hungry.
I see you're a bat guy. I already got one of those. You kind of remind me of him, though.
So I'm guessing this pretty little thing right here is our witness.
Ta-da!
Yes, this is Harley Quinn. And she'll be streaming our entire fight for the underworld to see when I rip your face off.
That ain't gonna happen. Many have tried and all have failed, Q-Tip. Good luck with that.
Then why don't you step up, Big Daddy? Mono e mono.
All right. But let's walk through this again. Just so I understand, because sometimes I'm a little slow. Now, if you win, you get my posse. All of them.
Everyone.
Now, when I win, I get two things. I get your humble little abode that you got here, and I get her. How's that sound?
Great, Harley, roll the camera. Let's get this show on the road.
All right, fans, coming to you from Mr. J's creepy basement, the fun! Today's battle royale is between the sexiest, most handsome, and dangerous man alive, the Joker, and this other guy that needs a shave, Negan. Today's rules are no guns and no explosives. Whatever. All right, gents, get ready. Set and...
Harley, turn the camera around.
And go!
Turns out that this poor sap here was no match for the Clown Prince of Crime.
Don't interrupt me when
I'm monologuing. You know I hate that.
Behind you!
I like it rough.
Take this! Paleface! Son of a bitch!
Oh, shut up, Hood! You're getting a basket!
Oh, shit, Harley!
Get up, you smiling little asshole. We ain't done yet.
Naughty, naughty! Guns are against the rules!
There's a shocker. I'm cheating. Begin. Come out to play.
Come on, goddammit! My granddaddy always told me, be careful what you wish for, because sometimes you'll wish for a bucket of shit. And you, my friends, are the bucket of shit. All right, Whitey. Time to take it like a champ. How about them biscuits? Eat them biscuits. Who owns this place now? Say it! Say it, little man! Say it!
Need a light? What'd you expect? Now get me a glass of water.
Yes, sir. Coming right up.
Time to float.
No floating today, bitch.
I love you, Harley. Let's get out of here.